I think it's a very positive idea. I think that it's good that once a year, at least all the coaches of the league have this meeting. It's important that everybody bring his talk.
There's a lot of experience within the group of coaches that are in the league, and it's I think it's very important to utilise that and gain a full benefit from the experience that all the coaches have got. So it went very well today. People gave their opinions on lots of things, and it was a very good meeting.
The ISL is a very good product, but I think every one of us knows that we can, you know, collectively, we could keep trying to improve the league, improve the players. For me, there's some fantastic young Indian talent in the league. So how do we make that better? How do we grow that for the clubs and the national team? So I thought it was a very productive meeting. I thought it was a fantastic initiative from Martin Bain, who's come in, and Martin's got a lot of really positive ideas in conjunction with the league. And so that augurs well for moving the league forward.
And it's just looking for ways of improving the whole league in general. And also then subsequently help to improve the national team.
Ultimately, in the big scheme of things, we'd all love in the coming years for India to qualify for the World Cup. And to do that, we all know we need to improve, but it's still within the realms of possibility, but we need to keep moving forward, being positive in everything we do.
But it's important that everything is done right, and it's not just a quick fix. It's about building and doing the right things over a long period of time. And that's, you know, talking with Martin and the other guys from the league, that's the way that they want this league to go, is to be built up properly on solid foundations and then to prosper and thrive for a long time to come.